There are some questions regarding the COVID-19 vaccine, and if you get it, will you test positive for the coronavirus? News 4 Tucson's Priscilla Casper is getting answers.
Many viewers wanted to